altogether, you have 19 obstacles. 19 obstacles over 6 kilometers. Oh, the carry for the buggy carry, in case you didn't see this morning, it's a completely different carry, it's not the same one, okay? This one goes behind the cafe, up the slide, and back around. It's about 400 meters to carry for the buggy. Don't shift it, the more it's 1 minute. Just letting you know.
How much are we
now?
Say again?
Barbados Adventure Race was a name that kind of typified what it is, more than just your typical obstacle course race. One is obviously to build this to be the biggest obstacle course race in the Caribbean. We want to attract lots of people here from all over the world.
Thank you, thank you. Barbados, no light, no power.
We want this to be the premier team endurance challenge when it comes to obstacle course racing.
Chip on your ankle, make sure it's properly secured. If at all during the course you lose that chip, find a race official and tell them right away. Make sure they know, give them your name, and let them know you've lost your chip so you can still get timed.
It is the proverbial calm before the storm. In a matter of minutes, they will learn if their training all year round was enough to beat out the best the island has to offer. Nerves, anticipation, desire, and teamwork is what will get you across the finish line. We'll be right back. 40 teams of four compete to make it to the final round. Only 24 teams will move on to tomorrow's final.